What's up, groovy people? This is Granny Hayes.
And I'm Nana King.
And together we make up two rockin' grannies.
Well, today, babies, we're going to go back and meet with Mr. Manson again. I think you guys probably all recall a song called Sweet Dreams. It was by the Rhythmics, and this was his cover. And I've never seen Marilyn Manson do this song, no. So like my sister here said, we'll see what he did with this song or what he did to this song. So I think that will be very interesting. Now, you already know we like Manson, so, you know, but, you know, you don't have to like everything. So I'm really anxious to see, because I remember the other song. The other song was just peppy and nice and, you know, this will be interesting.
And like we always say, if you decide that you want to subscribe, you do not have to wait till the end of the video.
No.
You can go right there, hit that button.
Right there.
And become one of the grannies.
It won't cost you a penny.
No,
but
it
it'll
sure
make
won't.
You one of our grannies. Our grannies. One of our babies. Until you're our granny. That's right. Or our grandpa. It sure will. And that's about it. We're ready to get into it. It's Marilyn Manson. It's called Sweet Dreams.
Here we go. Okay.
Oh, he's so weird. Oh my God.
You know, the thing about this is when you look at him and you see all the odd stuff he's done, but do you know how many young people he reached that feel that like that?
I don't even want to think about that.
Wow. I think he did a good service there.
Yes, it was.
Or weren't we all? Worked too much because I missed all this, you know, and this is
I
pretty
think
cool.
He's one of the most bizarre people on the planet. I mean, it just to me it revolves or it shows what's in his mind, you know.
Yeah,
I mean?
Think he's real creative. I
oh,
mean
my goodness,
you know,
yes. This guy could be a real nightmare. Could you imagine? No, really, think about it. Could you imagine going to sleep and dreaming this stuff? That would just scare the crap out of me.
Really?
Yeah, because
I've watched so much sci-fi that I'm just like, this is pretty cool.
Well, see, the thing about to me would be scary is that it could be true. So sci-fi to me is like, you know, that's not happening.
But oh, you don't watch the sci-fi I watch.
This kind of stuff. She watches Mansquito.
No, I don't watch Mansquito. Oh, Sharknado was
like
hilarious.
That,
that was just a sitcom. Mansquito, not so much, but no. See,
but
this guy,
I know there's somebody out there just like him. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, sure there is.
There's lots of people like that.
Oh, yeah, there is.
Lord have mercy.
Like I said, this is a
I thought that was big. It wasn't cherry first. That's a big ass baby. What is he, a joker?
Now, she said that because the other day, my little six-year-old granddaughter, she did something and her dad recommended her. She turned around and looked at her dad and says, "What are you, some kind of joker?"
I just had to say it. I know it's stupid. My goodness. But this time of day, funny. Everything's stupid.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, I like
that. Yes, I like that.
He looks like Betty Davis and
Baby Jane.
Yes!
Whatever happened to Baby Jane?
Oh, that's freaky right there.
Yeah, it is. I think he was looking at
that. So scary.
Like I've always said about him, he's odd and he's bizarre, but you know, especially back then, you know, he was quite a genius.
Oh, yeah. Because,
I mean, who could come up with something like that, really?
Exactly. You know? But there was just so many kids that, you know, young people that they were just in that dark hole.
Yeah.
And this was the savior, you know, and it's interesting. I think as a parent, before you just tell him you can't watch him, I think you should try to find out why he's watching.
That's a very good point. Yeah, it really is.
Like I've said this before, when those horrible, horrible school shootings happened, Marilyn Manson was blamed for a lot of it.
Yeah.
And I guess there was a rumor, again, this wasn't the truth, that those Columbine shooters had on his t-shirt
Manson
tonight.
Shirts,
and like they didn't.
Yeah.
And I will go to my grave saying that if your child listened to this music and then went out and shot up a school, there is something wrong with your child long before Manson.
Long before
Manson. You know, don't just blame it on the music.
Well, people are always looking for an answer to why this and why that.
Well, as a parent, you don't want to find out it's because of you, I think is what it is. But I think people should give Marilyn Manson a lot of credit. Like you said, this is a long time ago. And it was still quite genius what he did just
quite
now,
genius,
you know, so it's like, whoo.
It sure was the Eurythmics. That it was not.
But you know what? They had to give permission, so they liked
that's
it too.
True.
So,
that's true.
Well, send us your thoughts. But you thought, a lot of people wanted this. They keep asking for it and asking for it. And so we hope you liked it. Let us know. Send in some comments. And,
Exactly.
You know.
And tell us, you know, if you can relate to this, what you feel about it, if you knew anybody that, you know, was kind of off into their own self like that, you know. It's amazing to me. And I hate to think that people are that
dark
and lost, you know.
But
he, like you said, he pretty much was an answer for every, you know, for their feelings too. And I think he's a genius. I do.
Yes. And so go ahead. And like I said, and if you'd like to, just take your finger, go right there and join the Granny Squad.
Yeah, button,
we hope you will. We're going to mention real quick, too, that we have merch now. We hope you'll check that out. We'll have more merch coming. But for starters.
Yes.
And we're on
We're on Instagram. We're on Twitter. Facebook. We're on Facebook. We have a Patreon page with a lot of videos you guys wanted to see. A lot of them that got blocked, and no matter how my son tried to make it please yes. YouTube, they just wouldn't go for it.
Exactly.
So it's over there now, including Pantera.
And then somebody has suggested a couple of people that we go on Twitch. I ain't ready for Twitch yet.
I don't think I'm a Twitcher.
Yeah, I don't think we can do Twitch. I think this is enough. This is good. So,
but, you know, we just want you to know what all is available to you out there. And keep sending in your suggestions. I know it seems like we don't get to your song. We don't get to your group. But, babies, we got 96,000 of you babies now.
Oh, that's so nice.
It's hard to get to everybody, but we're trying.
Like we always say, without you guys, there is no us.
Not at all.
So stay kind to each other.
Yes.
And until next time, peace out.
We love you, babies. Hey, thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to our channel.
And don't forget to follow us on social media. Links are in the description. Peace out.